the punches you throw. Again, what did I tell you? You're having a conversation with your opponent, okay? If you whisper, you're not gonna get the same fucking response, okay? You have to have that conversation, start asking those questions, all right? So one of my favorite things to do is at this point, if I see that that right hand is something that he's looking to engage, what I'm looking to do is, I'm looking to keep it at home, right? Right from this point, I might throw a feint this way to have him keep it at home. Now, from this point, if I see that he likes to throw that wide looping right hand to get over the jab, one of my favorite things to do is come this way, right? And what I'm doing is I'm reading my opponent's right side. If his right foot happens to come towards me, you guys know what you're doing, right? If he falls into the pocket and he steps in from that point, throw right hand, like a lot of morons do, this way, right, we understand what's going on. If he stays in like he's supposed to, I'm reading his right hand. So he throws the shot, I come here, I have my left hook to the liver. From that point, again, you're able to pivot out, maybe shoot a right hand if he stays there, or come back out with the jab, okay? Now, the other thing is, from this point, while you're snapping that left jab out, you're asking questions, right? So a lot of the time, if I throw that jab this way, and I slip this way, if the hand goes high, you understand exactly what it is that he's doing, okay? I'm reading his right hand as I'm engaging, okay? So if the right hand goes high, I have my hook this way, okay? If he likes to crossbow this hand, so this